girls in the family and there's one boy, so I think the boy should be the person who has
it. I've been reading a lot of comments and a lot of them agree with Biggie.
No, we liked it up. Matt always said that I should have my own room.
If you want your own room,
I want to know, is there actually more people thinking that Biggie, a 13-year-old boy, should get his own room? Or Saber, the almost adult, should get her own room?
Yeah!